This weekend in the Gospel of John, we hear the culmination of the Bread of Life discourse, that Jesus has been teaching and preaching about being the Eucharist and about being the bread that came down from heaven for quite some time. And yet now we come to the end where people are having to make the decision, do we follow him or do we not? We see that several people make that choice, that they say that this is too difficult to understand, who can accept it, and they simply walk away. And yet whenever Jesus turns to Peter, he gives that beautiful response, Lord, to whom shall we go? You have the words of everlasting life. That he recognizes that Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life, and that he's going to lead to the kingdom of heaven. And while that's just something that he might say there in that moment, it's something that he has to continue to choose to live out day in and day out with every decision he makes. So let's also have that courage to say, Lord, to whom shall we go?